Zazu.
Yes, sire?
Take Nala home. I've got to teach my son a lesson.
Come, Nala. Simba. Good luck.
Simba. Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
You could have been killed. You deliberately disobeyed me. And what's worse, you put Nala in danger.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be. Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
Oh, I guess even kings get scared, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But you know what?
What?
I think those hyenas were even scarier.
Cause nobody messes with your dad. Come here, you.
No.
Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.